As it is, we have a total of 569 tech and camp vocational education institutions in the country. By the National Policy on Education, 1985, there should be one technical college in each local government of this country. For every one technical college, there is supposed to be four vocational centers. These four vocational centers, when you multiply them by 774 local governments or technical colleges, you are supposed to have 3,096.
The duration of accreditation is 5 years. Yeah, that is if it has full accreditation. It should run for 5 years. And after that, the program should be revisited. The program that is given interim accreditation should run for 2 years. And then NCC should go back to such program to visit whether the deficiencies have been corrected and whether it should continue to run or it will be closed down. But because of passage of funds, we've not been able to.
But the question now is that even TED Fund didn't know their funds were taken until when they wanted their funds, to be utilized, and they now realize that some certain amount of money has been taken.